Yes.
Okay, my name is Ambassador Smith Mokota. I'm a UNICEF volunteer and she's skilled volunteer. And here with me is Esther. It's Esther and she's going to tell us about her program, what she does. Coming up tomorrow is the day for National Day of the Girl Child. So I'm happy to meet you. Esther, what do you do? Tell us about your product, your name.
Okay, I'm Esther Izidor. My product is Esther Changes the ID.
So, how do you do this? So, what is the difference? What is the difference about this?
After school, when we close for the session, I decided to start something and this is the best moment for myself. And it has been going very well. It has been people that have been so
So we appreciate you for this. So do you have any few words you could tell to other girls that you can make them happy? Okay, yeah, the family that you have in relation, okay? Because the theme for this year is girl force and spirit and spirit, and you are quite comfortable. You're doing amazing. I want to encourage you to do what you're doing. This is awesome. I mean, come on, come on. The teaching of your own brand. Wow. Thank you. After saying that, it's so delicious. So, do you have any words, maybe like a sentence to tell other girls that they should choose to stand in the space and make it happen? Do you have any words?
Yeah, I think. Okay, I want to encourage other girls. I know it's not easy, but being a girl child is not easy. But what you have to do something, you have to start small. For the little you have, you can be saving and just start saving and just start up something. At least 10% because money is good, then you can make yourself and do what you want to do.
Wow, thank you for that. Thank you very much. Thank you.